thing I admire most about Lady Gaga was the hustle and what she did to get into the industry.
I think she's going to be like America's Picasso. She's very, very creative and very contemporary at all times.
You know, my advice always to people like her is don't listen. If you have something that you want to create, do it. Anything.
When I look back on my life, it's not that I don't want to see things exactly as they happened. It's just that I prefer to remember them in an artistic way. And truthfully, the lie of it all is much more honest because I invented it.
Till it happens to you, you don't know how I feel.